Are you tired of cutting polystyrene with a cutter? Well, we have a solution for you. Introducing a homemade tool for cutting polystyrene with hot wire, made from simple materials. All you need is a piece of wood, two threaded bars, and a 0.2 mm nichrome wire. You can easily find the threaded bars at electrical supply stores, and they are very affordable. To control the temperature, we will use a 5 amp PWM regulator. Let's get started by assembling our DIY hot wire foam cutter. First, attach the threaded bars to the piece of wood evenly spaced apart. Make sure they are securely fastened. Next, insert the nichrome wire through the holes in the threaded bars, forming a taut wire across the length of the wood. Now, let's connect our PWM regulator. Attach the positive and negative wires from the power source to the respective terminals of the regulator. Connect one end of the nichrome wire to the positive terminal and the other end to the negative terminal. Once everything is connected, you can adjust the temperature using the PWM regulator. Start with a low setting and gradually increase it until you achieve the desired cutting temperature. Now, it's time to put our homemade hot wire foam cutter to the test. Simply turn on the power and let the wire heat up. Once it reaches the desired temperature, you can easily cut through polystyrene like butter. With this DIY tool, cutting polystyrene has never been easier. Save time and effort by creating your own hot wire foam cutter. It's a cost-effective solution that guarantees precise and efficient cuts every time. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more DIY projects and helpful tips.